فعاش القلب إخلاصا وصرت تحومك الطير تحلق في ثقافات وتنهل من ربى الخير.
Learn from your prophet صلوات ربي وسلامه عليه. The Rasul was good to his family. The Prophet said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the best of you were those who were best to his wives and his family, and I am the best of you. He was the Rasul of Allah. And look at his relationship with his wives and with his family. He used to play with them, entertain them, laugh with them, joke with them, eat with them. He did it when he came into the house. It wasn't like a dark cloud came into the house. Aisha radiallahu anha says, "Lana shamsun walil afaq shams." I have a sun, as in the radiant sun, and the skies have a sun. You know, when the sun comes out, it is happy moments. You say you're like the ray of sunshine. The Rasul was sunshine to his household. What will your wife say about you? Do you understand? The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Aisha radiallahu anha says, when I was younger and more agile and more fit, the Prophet raced me or chased me, and I ran and overtook him. I beat him. So years passed. Radiallahu an Aisha. Years passed. Aisha radiallahu anha put on weight. She became bigger. And the Prophet is in a campaign. He's traveling with the Ashab. And then in the middle of the desert, Learn love from your Rasul. In the middle of the desert, he tells the army, go ahead. Go ahead. Me and my wife will stay back a little. So when they're gone and out of sight, so the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam looks at her and says, you want to race? Salawatu Rabbi wa salamuhu alayka ya Rasulullah. So can you imagine our mother Aisha getting ready to race? So they stood and they ran, and the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam beat her, won the race. So he said, this one for that one. And the sweetness of joking, it wasn't rude and vulgar and obscene and over the top and difficult. This one for that one. And learn to be delicate. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Aisha radiallahu anha says, I used to watch him from the corner of my eyes when we used to eat. So I used to take a piece of meat or a morsel of meat and bite it and put it back in the plate. He used to pick up that morsel, turn it to where my mouth had touched it, and bite from the same place and look at me, and I would blush. Your Prophet was good to his family. Be good to your families. They dealt with each other out of love and respect. You read the books of the Salaf. They rarely called each other by name. It was always a kunya, Ya Aba Sulaiman. Learn decency and niceness from the Rasul. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam spoiled them. There was a group of Abyssinians doing sword play in the courtyard of the masjid. She wanted to watch Aisha. So she said, can I watch? So the Prophet stood in front of her to let her watch from over his shoulder so that she's covered behind him. So she's watching from here. And she watched and she's enjoying it, and she's young and the Rasul is older. Life is much more serious from where he stands. So he stood and stood and stood, and then he said, is it enough, Ya Aisha? And she says, I wanted to see how much he loves me. So I said, no, stay. So she said, I watched him change legs. You know, like a person gets tired and they swap legs like that. I watched him like that. And she says, I asked him, what is your love for me like? So he said, like a knot, tight. So she used to ask, you know, as the days used to go by, how is the knot? So he used to say, ala haliha, as it was. As it was. Learn to live from your Prophet Muslims. Learn to be sunshines in your houses. It is so sad to see in 2014 where man has landed on the moon, people are still arguing over little things. Why didn't you cook this meal? I'm not talking to you. And months go by, I'm not talking to you. Learn to live Muslims.